Guys, what's up? So let's talk about Kutaylava's fight this Saturday, the 29th. This Magomed guy, whoa, what a disrespectful MF. All right, this guy gives the middle finger to the fans. Why? Why are you? Because they're booing you? All right, okay, it was an early stoppage. They're gonna boo. All right, I really feel like this fight reminds me of Yair Rodriguez versus Jeremy Stephens. I'll tell you why. Because if you remember, Jeremy Stephens got poked in the eye from Yair, and Yair is the one flipping out, and even the crowd, he's riling up the crowd in Mexico. When Jeremy Stephens leaves because his eye is messed up from the poke that Yair did, the fans in Mexico start to throw things at Jeremy Stephens, all right, like hot dogs and cups and whatnot. And he has to have a shield of people protecting his head from being assaulted from these fans in Mexico. What I don't understand is how the hell is this Magomed guy giving the fans a finger, and then he's just like, Dana White isn't saying anything about this. He's not putting it out there that, hey, like you cannot treat the fans this way. That's the first part, okay? So let me know in the comments what you think too, because I was really, really pissed off that, they obviously muted it. They obviously like blurted out that he was giving the finger and whatnot, but what the hell, dude? Like, you're in the UFC. This is all about the fans. Without us, you don't have anything to do here. So, anyway, Kutaylava's stoppage was unfair, okay? It was completely unfair. It was very controversial. The guy, now the ref, okay, I'm not trying to rip on the ref. The ref is there to protect the fighters, right? To keep them safe, to keep them from not getting like permanent brain damage. Kutaylaba was wobbling, okay? He was wobbling. It's a fact. But the ref stopped the fight in the middle of Kutaylaba swinging. Like he didn't stop the fight from getting like punched. He stopped it right when he was swinging, which I thought was very strange. Like, first of all, I love Kutaylaba, and I love his stare downs. He's such an entertaining fighter. I absolutely love that he went straight for this Magomed guy even before the fight happened. And Bruce Buffer was like, whoa, like he was just laughing. It was such a great moment in that card. But yeah, I really need to see a rematch. This stoppage was the most, I really don't think I've seen a more unfair stoppage than that stoppage. So let me know in the comments what you think. Thanks.